Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Khánh.
And how old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
And where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Very good. Okay, Khánh, can you tell me what is it?
It's a snake.
Good. How do you spell snake?
S-N-A-K.
S-E. Snake. Good. What's this?
It's a bed.
Good. How do you spell bed?
It's B-E-A.
No A.
B-E.
Bed.
E.
Yeah.
D.
D. Good. What's this?
It's a kite.
Kite. Can you spell kite?
Kite.
Kite.
T-E.
Good. And what's this?
It's a train.
Train. Good. Can you spell train?
T-R.
Train. Train.
N.
Good. Okay, who is this? Do you know what his name is?
His name is
Mr. His name is Mr. McGee.
His name is
Mr. McGee. Good. Can you tell me three things he has got? So like, he has got blue socks. Can you tell me three more?
He has got blue socks and he has got red jacket.
Good.
He has got black hat.
Good. One more.
He has got black shoes.
Very good. Okay. There are some people here, Tom, Anne, Jack, Mary, Joe, Jill. So if we talk about Tom, we would say, he has got a milkshake. So what about Anne? What has she got?
She has got a pizza.
Good. What about Jack?
He has got a sandwich.
Good. What about Mary?
She has got a chicken.
Good. But Joe and Jill together, we don't say he has, she has. We say
they have got a salad
and
fish.
Fries. So if we talk about Anne and Jack, we say
they have got a pizza
and very good, well done. Okay, what is it?
It's a t-shirt.
Is it a red t-shirt?
No.
Color is it?
It's blue.
Good. What is it?
It's a dress.
Good. What is it?
It's a hat.
Good. What is it? Good. What are they?
They are
boots. Good. What are they?
They are sack.
What are they?
They are
jeans. Good. Okay. In the morning, Khánh, what do you do in the morning? First of all, I
wake up.
Good. Then I
brush my teeth.
I make my
bed.
I get
dressed.
When you put your clothes on, you say, I get dressed.
I get dressed.
I
eat breakfast.
Good.
I
kitchen? Where are they? Where are the people? Are they in the kitchen? Are they in the bedroom? Are they in the garden? Yes, they are in the garden. How many people are there? There are
three fish.
Three, no fish. How many people? There are three people. How many birds are there?
Birds.
Two birds. How many fish are there?
There are three fish.
Good. How many dogs are there?
There is
one dog. Good. Where is the dog? Where is it?
Under the table.
Good. Where is the orange juice? Story is called Jack and the Penguins. Okay, so you'll read from here. Can you read?
Jack and the Penguins.
Good.
Mary.
Mr.
Fox was up with the
waterfall.
Answers that you can feed and wash some of the animals.
Very good.
What animals that are in the zoo? Kitten, man. Right. First, that
kitten.
Thank you.